deep in his net, and that's how he was already beating this game, going high over the glove.
Gragnani sees that one thrown right back to the corner again. Gragnani and Tyler Ennis among the leaders in rookie departments, and not that bad with all of the veterans in the league, too, in terms of their totals. Laid to the back and work back on. Here's Myers moving in. Fed one in front, chipped around.
Gragnani has this puck to the right. Now watch the running around. Stop it here. Watch the running around happen. You have running, 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 and eventually the puck will work itself to the left side. Everybody gets moving around, and who comes in but it's Tyler Myers, throws it to the front of the net, and I believe it's Thomas Vanek in front of the net. Redirected up and over the stick and by Michael Layton. But the Flyers, everybody was starting to run around and give the Buffalo Sabres credit. Pressure was coming. He moved it and get a fortunate bounce.
And I don't think Vanek actually got a piece of it. I think Stafford's going to get credit for this goal.